Now it's time for our off-the-record parting shots. Sam Gresham, you're up first.
Issue two will be closer than people believe.
Who wins?
I'm not going to predict that, but it's going to be closer than most people believe.
Okay. All right, Terry.
I'm going to talk about Springer and Cordray, and they still haven't decided whether they're running for governor. My sense is Cordray's definitely in, and I think part of the reason that's spurring him to be in is he's cut a little deal with the owner of Facebook to produce millions of dollars, and is it good for Ohio to have a California tech billionaire financing an Ohio governor? So we'll see, but Cordray still hasn't announced yet, but I think he will probably in December.
Joe.
A new report this week shows 40% of Ohio households barely have enough money to make ends meet every month. That means they're not saving money. That means that there's not a lot of money going back in state coffers and taxes. And we have an aging population, and it's something that everyone needs to be concerned about, no matter your age.
All right. In this age of cell phone video prompting change on many levels, the cell phone video of the shooting in Las Vegas, it's not the pictures that I think will cause change, or at least cause serious discussions. It's the audio. The audio of that automatic fire is really what will cause the change, or at least cause folks to talk about it more seriously than they have in the past.